everyone. I am Asa of Standard 7. Our geography teacher, Ms. Priyanka Mahato, taught us about tides. So I would like to tell you some facts about tides. What is tide? The rhythmic rise and fall of ocean wave twice in a day is called tide. There are two types of tide, spring tide and neap tide. Spring tide also called high tide and neap tide also called low tide. When sun, moon and line comes in a same line at 180 degree angle is called spring tide, and when sun, moon and earth in a diagonal and its angle is 90 degree is also called neap tide. The spring tide help in navigation and fishermen to catch plentiful catch. Thank you.